topp mitt. So I'm going to put the cow foot on the chicken now.
Boiled.
I'm using it to cook egusi soup. I don't like seeing hair in my food. So that's the hair from the cow foot. I'm just going to put this one. So, I think I'm going to cut that one. Well, I will just cut a few of them. Few. I just want everything to be chopped inside. Seriously?
This one.
So it's going in the pot now. I'm going to put some stock meat inside. This is stock meat. Yes, so let's pump by. Put in some dry pepper now. I'm putting 2 tablespoons of dry pepper. 1, 2. I'm not going to put any seasoning inside at the moment because of the stock meat I use. So over here I have dry iru, that's locust beans, so I'm going to put it inside it now. Okay, I have the spinach. This is 1 pack. I'm using 2 pack, and this is the other pack. To chop it now. Over here I got my egusi and onion, so I'm going to blend it now. So let's check our meat. Smelling nice and lovely already.
Let's blend our egusi.
So
let's blend now. Let's put it inside.
So we're going to leave it to cook very well
before we can put our egusi inside and the dry fish. I'm going to clean the dry fish now, put it inside.
It's cooking.
There's the catfish. Here's the vegetable. The cuts.
Eating it with pondo yam.
So I'm preparing the pondo yam now. The water is boiling already.
So let's check it again.
Rare for me to taste, but because I use stock meat, I want to check it if it needs more maggi or salt. A bit of salt and a bit of maggi in between. It's still in here, so I'm going to use one. My bar up on your details in no cooler, in no warmer. A bit of salt as well. And that's it. I'm going to prepare my pondo yam now. So. So. Let's prepare our pondo yam.
Pondo yam.
Egusi, a forero with pondo yam. So I'm going to cover it up now to cook very well. I've put some water inside.
Let me put more water. Let me come back to it later. Okay, just cover it to stand for a few minutes. So that's it. I'm going to put this vegetable in here now. I'm going to add some bitter leaf there now. Dry bitter leaf. I've put the bitter leaf now. So I'm going to put the vegetable inside as well. Looking lovely, obviously. This is our pundayam. Pundayam, see? Thank you.
Bye.